As you can see, the centipede grabbed the roach with its forcepils, and it is now injecting the prey item with its extremely strong venom. Interestingly, centipedes do not have fangs. Instead, their first set of legs have been modified into venom-injecting hypodermic needles called forcepils. Now it's